in our Coach's Corner presented by Snapple. Very happy to be joined now by the Browns passing game coordinator and wide receivers coach, Chad O'Shea. And coach, my first opportunity to talk to you, first of all, welcome to the Browns. And how's kind of this wacky offseason been leading now into this training camp for you?
You know, it's been positive. I think that Coach Stefanski's done a great job providing us leadership through these times. You know, he's had a very specific plan. The players have really embraced some of the differences we have this year, and we've really made it a positive. And we're not going to use any of that as an excuse. We're going to go about our business and follow the plan that's in place. So it's been positive.
That's good, and obviously, look, the pads are coming on, and that's when I know a lot of the players and the coaches would say that's when real football is about to start. What are you most looking forward to in your room once you see these guys put the pads on and play football for the first time in a long time?
Yeah, I think that the fundamentals of the game is what we're really looking forward to seeing and put it into action. It's something that we've had an opportunity to work towards without pads, but now is an opportunity to really work the fundamentals that are so very important to what we do and have a lot to do with our success. So that's what we're most looking forward to today when we get out there with the pads, is to just actually see the fundamentals of football and see these guys do some things they've been working really hard to put on tape and put on the field.
It's not too often when you take a job to come in as a pass game coordinator and wide receivers coach that you get to work with a tandem like Odell Beckham Jr. and Jarvis Landry. Great players, great friends as well. What has that been like coming in here, working with Odell and Jarvis?
Yeah, I've been very fortunate to come in here and have two accomplished players that we do in those two. We also have a good room that works really hard. They work well together. We're trying to set a standard that's very high here. You know, we're fortunate to have good players in those guys, but I also will say that they've come in and they've worked extremely hard. They're trying to do it the way we want them to do it offensively. You know, we're learning a new offense. We're putting in a new offense that Coach has brought here. And we're working hard to do it. And I think the entire room, it's just not those two guys, which it's the entire room is working really hard, and I've been very pleased with the way they've approached every day.
I think anybody who watched Building the Browns knows that you would demand nothing less than from your players than working hard and giving it their all. Let's talk about the rest of that room for a little bit. Who's kind of caught your eye in the first 2 days that you're looking to see, hey, looked really good with the shorts and helmets on. Can you keep that going with the pads on?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's collectively as a group, that entire roster behind Odell and Jarvis has really done a good job of trying to line up in different positions, to try to increase their role, to try to do things maybe that they haven't done before, to try to add value for them individually and obviously ultimately for our team, which is most important. So, you know, we have a long way to go. There's obviously the evaluation process is every day, and it's something that's ongoing. So we'll continue to look at those guys, but certainly thus far it's been very positive with, I would say, the rest of the guys behind those two players, and I look forward to, as we get on the pads, to see if they can go out there and transfer a lot of the things that I think they've done well so far when it's a pad of practice.
Now, our fans who've been watching Browns live, so they've gotten to see what's going on the field, couldn't help but notice Kadarrell Hodge making a big play in Friday's session, another long catch on Sunday, and a guy who was really a special teams ace but averaged 19 yards a catch for the Browns a year ago. I talked to him this offseason. He said, look, I want to show people that I can also be a receiver in this league. How would you say Kadarrell has done so far?
Hey, it's been very positive so far with Hodge. I mean, he's a guy that knows what to do. I describe him as a very dependable player for us. I've been very impressed with him so far. Obviously, he brings great value to our team in the special teams area, but his contributions offensively, I look forward to seeing how that develops, and he's off to a really good start with us so far, and I think it starts with his work ethic, his knowledge of the offense. He's worked extremely hard to try to learn multiple positions, to be in a role in which he can help us in a lot of different ways. So very positive start so far with Hodge.
Right, that will do it for us. Head coach, or wide receiver coach, I'm sorry, Chad O'Shea there for the full interview. Check out our YouTube channel, youtube.com/Browns. Obviously a day.